Hello everyone, I'm Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. The game has been updated once again to version 1.71. Here are the update notes. This is for the initial release. There's a lot of new planes and helicopters. And Omnius has updated the Dassault Falcon V and the V JT, the 20 and the 20 GT. And he also added the freighter variants, the VAF and the VJTF, which are the convertible variants. It's not really a Dassault Falcon VJTF in reality. Well, there's only one instance of the VJT, but no VJTF. There's the three helicopters there. Oh yeah, there's actually four. This one, and the starfighter. And some of the other smaller aircraft. Now the storm clouds will never reach the same altitude as before, but they can actually reach as higher, which is more natural. There's some soundtracks for Valois, Norman, and the Doghouse. And there's a toggle option for the GPWS sounds, which I realize it's when you're doing the landing phase on your aircraft. And there's a heads-up display when you use camera 5 or when you press the 5 key that displays the roll or pitch. And we'll get to that in a moment. The boats are now labeled in the orange color rather than the white, as with aircraft. And then there's a patch. A few moments after that, they have fixed the collision boxes of the new aircraft. As well as the remodeled ones, the VJT, the VJTF, and then the cabin lights for the Dassault Falcon V family, and the size of the engines. It's mostly that business jet and the two new planes. All right, so let's first go to Norman International and we'll get a glimpse of the new music. And if it does give us any copyright issues. We'll be right back. Alright, now let's go to the dock house. See what this next one sounds like. The dock house, here it is. My long-term friend, the Goom and Goose. And finally, Valois. Doesn't it sound fitting? Rural France, urban Paris. All right, that's enough music for now, so let's head to Lionham and check out the new features. All right, here is the Airbus A400M Atlas. And for some reason, it has not been changed to the aircraft gray, so let's change the reflectance to 0.04. As well as the RGB for aircraft gray. 127, 133, and 131. Yes, you can't zoom in your plane in this menu, or even... Oh yes, you can still chat, but you can't click the chat the text box. Other than that, it's... What's wrong with this game, anyway? Alright, so let's now test the feature. With a cargo flight or supply drop. So it's like 10 minutes. Sandris, or less than half an hour to Leovitsk. But for this purpose, let's. Did they change the jobs? Oops. No, they didn't. All right, so let's test out the new heads-up display feature at Sandris. Let's begin. So once again, here is the Airbus A400M Atlas. Beautifully remodeled by Dio. And can you press T or Y to open the door? And you can't. Starting the engines. Which runway can we? Yes, let's run to here then and taxi to runway 17 or runway 17, whatever you want to call it. Right, we're now aligned with the runway. Let's plan our trip to Sandris. Oh, Amaris. Right, here it is. So we will be landing at runway 15-15 left. Yeah, it should be 15 right. No, yes, it's 15 left because... All right, so we're not really going to 15 left. We're going to actually... yes, 32 right. We should be landing at 32 right. Right, 33 right. 33 right. Yeah, that's the same one. 33 right. All right, so here's the pitch and roll counter. Newest feature in the game. So let's first perfectly align with the runway as much as we can. Oh. Right, let's enjoy the takeoff phase. Gears off. It looks inconsistent because the pitch and roll shows the measurements in feet rather than in meters. Let's steer to the right. See you near center, everyone. Yes.
before we all forget,
oops,
the statistics for the Airbus A400M Atlas. Airbus. The service ceiling of 12,200 meters. Maximum speed of 480 knots. And it's all that foul. Concurrent players. Alright, let's start descending to Sandris. And for the purpose of this video, we'll switch our measurements to feet. Some of the options. Just to test out how this works. Oops, wrong menu. Right out of the clouds. We're about to enter final Sandris. We're going to land at runway 33 right. 33 right. Let's GPWS again. It's ground proximity warning system. I think it's probably the based on the Airbus aircraft sound, but let me know. We will return to metric sometime before we finish this video. Right, let's reduce our speed to around 250 knots. Okay. We'll be notified of how many feet we are. Let's start reducing speed. Let's turn on the lights. We'll be first be notified of the 1,000 feet mark. 500, then every 100 until 100, then to the tenth. Right, enjoy the landing phase. Lowering the landing gears.
One valve. Hundred, 400, 300, 200, 100. Fifty, 40, 20.
That was not intended. Right, but you get the point. The notifications. And that's it. This was a short cargo flight to Sandris on the Airbus A400M Atlas. And I'll see you on the next Aeronautica video.